I like sports, so some things I force myself to miss. Like I never met an athlete I like in hockey in Texas when it comes to Native American nickname teams. Even within the context of sports, it's awful and mean, and you'll go wah, wah, wah. You're so PC, and I will say hey, wait. My, how did the tables turn? The thing of fucking threat is a desirable trait, huh? While on the subject of changing team names, there's no Jazz in Utah and few lakes in L.A. Just this once, give me the benefit. Offensive if we cheered rah, 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 for the Carolina Neighbors with a beatbox cheer and a fake foam afro. The Minnesota Vikes became the New York Kikes with dollar bills on their helmets, cause that's what they're like, you know.
Adam, what about the Saints, Angels, Padres? Who ain't that the same thing for Christians that's offending you?
When there's a Jesus Christ mascot dog shooting crucifix, they nail to a cross, dying to save the team. You'll be right, you'll be right.